Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Today's brew is based around the certain cards in Argent Depths where when you play a spell that costs 5 or more, do something. When they put these cards into the game, they rarely saw any play whatsoever, not even this guy, right? I tried doing this once for a brew. I don't remember how that turns out. But yeah, I decided to give it another take. And of course, for it to work, you need a card like the Pendant here. And I decided to add the fish. I know it's not a fish. It's a Creeran, but it's a fucking fish. To help increase my spell cost, right? So, yeah, and most of my spells are 2 costs. I kept changing around a bit. I had that 4 cost draw spell. I even had this 5 cost sight to get my units charged. I kept moving around, but what I started to do was pick all the 2 cost spells with Overwhelm, because then with Dependent, then it's 5 cost. And sometimes if I'm lucky enough, I'll have the combo where I play Dependent on turn 1, this on turn 2, and then on turn 3 I attack, use one of these spells, turn it into a 5-5 with Overwhelm with the buff, and yeah. I also added this because it has the effect deal damage equal to the cost of or spell of the weapon. It's 5 cost, deal 5 to the face. Only 2 because I'm not sure if I'm ever going to use it. I added her because I only have 25 power and you know it would probably work well with the fish. So, no market. Yeah. This was more of an experiment than anything. If only this mechanic though. They didn't really put much thought into it, did they? They just like, hey, let's just put it in and see what happens. Yeah, not much. So, yeah, not much to say about this deck. Do not play it. Because, no. Do not. It's just a casual deck to fuck around with. But, yeah. So, anyways, enough chit-chat. Let's just go on to clips, shall we? Okay. We don't have any spells just yet, but we're gonna play the fish. As if I draw a spell, I think I'm pretty much out of options. I should probably add some draw spells. Or something. There we go. Okay, I probably should add some draws. Let's see if I can mess around with it a bit more. Okay, dokie. Guess pledge that.
Let the ritual commence.
This combo, eh? How many times can he twist? Two more if he wants. Can't do much of this. Okay, do I plunder for some red? Probably, because when am I ever actually going to? No, I could still plunder with this. I could do that, play that, and all that jazz.
so.
Now, we can still plunder with the prestige to the throne. We'll play this to get that, then. Or. Okay, that's good. We do that, play that. Oh, Jess. Probably control as hell. Why do people play control deck in casual? Do it in rank. I'm trying to have fun here. One of these. Why are you playing this nonsense here? This is literally a whatever control. The, what's it called? The Dyke of Ruin. I fucking hate Dyke of Ruin. I think I only have one relic kill card in the deck. I guess he's also practicing with it, but I mean, like, you know. Okay. Ooh! Got the achievement. He didn't deal any damage to me. Yes. Yes. Okay. This might not go well. Maybe. I don't know. I wish I was going first so I can play the fish. I understand it's a Quirin or whatever, but that's a fucking fish. That's a goddamn fish. This is a goddamn fish. Thank you. Looks like he's another one. He should have done double damage. Can't win them all. This was aggro's balls. I didn't get my third red. Just need one more red. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put in this one single fire symbol or something. This is probably not gonna go any better, but... oh, we have two fish. Maybe. Maybe. And you just had to go ruin it. You had to go and ruin it. And I am gonna have to block that, because... There we go. And we'll leave that as is, because we might have the disarm. How much? Double damage to the face. That, and end of story. That wasn't too bad. Oh man, this is not how I want to win. Okay, that's it. That's gonna be the last video. My luck is not with me anymore. I'm just losing and losing and losing. So, yeah. For you, hope you enjoy my idea for a brew. I wish it could have been done better, but the tools I have available with me, don't know what to say. So yeah, anyways, see you guys next time. Bye. Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.